Okay, next. Okay, just retype all the given. The same procedure doon sa ginawa natin kanina, doon sa offline network, yung answer key, just in code, no? 2, 2.3, 2.1, 2.2, okay, x 2.2, 1.9, 2.5. Again, you may do this class during the exam or quiz, no? Allowed naman. On this portion lang class, ha? 2.4, okay? It will take time. So you expect I will give maybe 10 pairs here? Kasi you are allowed naman to use the Excel. Okay, next. Okay, go to data. Then data analysis. Now, this time class, do not click the second to the last, no? But instead, you click this paired to sample for means. Kasi paired observation tayo. Okay, explain ko na lang, baka hindi makita sa screen. Okay, click the t-test paired. Okay, paired to sample for means or average. Okay, click that choice or option. Okay, click this tab. Okay, highlight the first column na nandun yung given. Okay, then after that, go to this, click this tab. Okay, then highlight the second array of the given range. Okay, there, no? Now, the hypothesis mean difference is zero. Again, it's not always zero because it depends on the problem, no? Okay, zero na kalagay doon. Then, the alpha is 0.025, no? If I remember that correctly, you can correct me if I'm wrong. Okay? I will not check the label kasi wala naman akong nilagay dito na fraternity at saka non-fraternity na i-highlight ko. Kapag naglagay tayo ng title doon sa ating table or column, tapos nalagay na ano natin, nasama sa highlight, you click the label. Since I did not include yung label or title sa taas, I will not check that one. Okay? Next. Okay. I want the answer dito pa rin sa worksheet na ito. So, I will click the output range. Okay? Then, go to this tab. Okay? Then, go to any cell. Okay? I want mag-start siya sa cell T2. Okay? So, I'm okay with this. Then, okay. Okay, bagal na. Tingnan, naapektuhan na eh. Okay, so, there. Sana tama yung ano natin, ginawa natin doon. Itong ano natin, input natin dito. So, ang gagawin ko from this, okay, ang kailangan lang natin is this portion, right? You don't need this kasi manual yan siya. Mali. Copy. Okay, we'll have a side-by-side comparison. Ang manual at saka itong Excel. So, this is one tail test. Tanggalin natin ang two tail test, no? Okay. Ito yung step number 5 natin. Okay, are they the same? Yes, no? Correct. Mas kompleto pa actually ang Excel. Okay, dito sa manual natin, negative 1.58. Remember, we arrive with this value, okay, by going through that kind of ano haba-haba na solution, no? Yung differences, then square the differences. Pero sa Excel, just input all the data given, then just follow the instruction, no? Balikan yung instruction ko, lalabas na ito kaagad. Okay? As you can see, pareho lang siya. The next, the tabulated, tama ba yung tabulated natin? See? Sa Excel, still positive, no? But you need to analyze the figure, okay? So, since nasa left side na yung shaded na portion nyo, you assume this one is negative. Okay? So, negative dapat siya. Now, next, okay? Your probability value is 0.09. That is greater than 0.05. Again, kapag greater than 0.05 yung ating p-value, will we reject or accept? Greater than.
Greater accept,
than. Accept, okay? Kaya nga, sa book natin, accept. So, tama yung ginawa natin sa inyong manumano. So, I'm done. Okay? Any question regarding the Excel? So, paano yan, sir, kapag nagbigay ka ng quiz or sa exam? Okay, follow pa rin tayo ng handwritten natin. Step 1 to 3. Then, drawing din, no? 4 hanggang 4 pala. You may or may not go through the table pwede na kayong dala sa dito. Okay, so ibig sabihin, kuha na lang kayo ng value dito sa T, ilagay yung diretso sa step number 5 using Excel, okay, T is equal to negative 1.58. Okay, using Excel, T tabulated is negative 2.78, okay? So, i-round off natin sa 2 decimal points. So, ilagay mo lang dito. So, step number 5 ka na diretso, or no, 6, no? Step number 6 ka na yung diretso. Okay, so I think it will take around maybe, kasi mag-consume kayo ng, sa drawing ng oras, mga 10 minutes siguro. Okay, I will end the...